Hey, welcome back to the channel again. So in today's video I'm going to make a hair mask, and for that you have to comb your hair properly before applying the mask, and please make sure that you are wearing a old one clothes. So for this hair mask you will need an egg. If you have a long hair then you can go for two, and you will need lemon. I have already cut into half. So and here you can see there is a oil I'm using. It is coconut oil. It is optional. If you want you can add or you can skip also. It's not that much important. Let me tell you why we used lemon. It's because to remove the bad smell of the egg, and obviously which many people don't like, and it helps in getting rid of the dandruff. Nowadays as we have a lots of pollution, so it is damaging our hair also, so we need for that only. And egg helps in making hair shinier, healthier, and provide protein and repair the damaged skin, the hair. So this is why we need this. Only two ingredient, it's enough. So let me here prepare the mask, how to make it. You can squeeze the half lemon. As I shared that if you have a long hair then go for whole lemon. And here I am adding 2 tablespoons of oil, because it's been more than week that I'm not washed my hair, so for that only I'm using oil. Now you have to mix this paste mixed until this looks like thin paste. As you can see the texture, you have to mix like this. So now this is ready to apply in our hair. I'll show you how to apply this.
And you will need a cotton to apply the mask. Let's apply here. I'll tell you how to apply. Make your hair divided from it to the middle, then this way you can apply it. It's very easy, as you can see. Again, make a part and dip the cotton and apply it. So this is the way how you have to do in your whole hair. You can see I have applied in my hair. So now you have to leave it for 30 minutes, then after that you have to wash it dry. I'm going to wash it. I'll show you how it looks like. Look at the hair texture. It's shining, it's completely changed. Please try this hair mask, and you know what to do. Please, if you like the video, do like, share, subscribe, and comment down. So that's it.